Happy tree friends, no more like sad tree friends or angry hell enemies. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is about those stupid animals and they like to go on failure adventures. They also do dangerous stuff and kill each other. Whatever you do, don't try this at home. Anyways, to the characters, Lumpy is stupid. I bet if asked him who invented daylight savings time, he would say that farmers invented daylight savings time. Lifty and Shifty are mischievous. They like to steal stuff from the other people. If saw them in real life, I would call the cops on them. Russell is a terrible pirate. Flaky is panicky. He watches Nature Cat 24/7, but afterwards Nature Cat sucks and ripped off the Ren and Stimpy Show and Doodle to Oons, which the Ren and Stimpy Show and Doodle to Oons are way better than this. Nutty is awful. He likes to watch Eleanor Wonders Why 24/7, but afterwards Eleanor Wonders Why sucks and ripped off Doodle to Oons, which Doodle to Oons is way better than this. Cuddles is annoying. He likes to hang out with Eleanor from Eleanor Wonders Why 24/7. I bet if you asked him is Sun a planet or star, he would say that the Sun is a planet. Petunia is stinky. She likes to watch Let's Go Luna 24/7, but afterwards Let's Go Luna sucks and ripped off Doodle to Oons once again. Pop and Cub are lame. Handy is dumb. Flippy is savage. Toothy is annoying. He likes to watch the annoying Onange 24/7, but afterwards annoying Orange sucks and ripped off SpongeBob SquarePants. Giggles is a crybaby and Splendid, well, no one cares about him. The only character I like from this show is the mole, because he kills every animals. The animation is crap, the stories are lame, the music is boring, the songs are pieces of trash, the theme song is garbage, the voice cast are completely jerks and the characters are idiots. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2016. Do you know who likes this show? All characters from Eleanor Wonders Why, Nature Cat and Let's Go Luna. They want to join the cast, but they can't because 1. 3 shows are from PBS Kids not Mondo Media and 2. Those 3 Doodle to Oons ripoffs are still grounded. And do you know who hates this show? Peter Animate and Chris Animate. Peter Animate, he made a rant on this show, and Chris Animate, he hates this show, because this show is too bloody and gore, so screw Happy Tree Friends and screw Tree Trop Family from Super Simple TV. Doodle to Oons is so many times better than Happy Tree Friends. End of rant.